Yep, no shit.
On the left. Be on the left.
Jesus, fuck.
Damage at the rear. Box is left, we have to repair the car.
I don't know. I hit him, I guess, because he was swerving fucking left and right, didn't pick a fucking lane, and I wasn't sure if he was going to go up or down, so I don't know. Whatever. Fucking waste of my time. Oh my god.
The car is approaching.
Just make it through lap one. That's all you gotta do. Make it through lap one. Made it through the first corner, but then didn't make it through lap one. So then what do? You spend 3 minutes in the fucking pits like a jerk off. On the upside, the copy's really good, so that helps. It's very frustrating. I don't know why. Like, I can't get a lap in. I can't race well when I do try to get a lap in. I keep missing that one chicane at the end before the last corner, so I don't know what the fuck's going on today. Maybe it's because I didn't say my prayers, because it's Sunday. I didn't prayers up today. Maybe that was the problem. Do you feel like if you stayed up front early, you wouldn't have happened? Yeah, well, if I could have got a fucking good lap in, yes, that was the whole point. When I was trying to qualify, when I was getting 2 fucking minute lap times, because guys were rear-ending me and shit and qualifying. Yeah, that was the goal, to get to 152, which would have been, I would have been third at the starting grid. If I did my goal, what I was trying to fucking accomplish, in qualifying, prior to getting rear-ended, yes, I would have been third, and I would have missed all this shit this race, basically. I could tell turn one automatically it was going to be a clusterfuck because of the hard push at the start, which is why I went low, I let everyone go by, so I could have that exit strategy, which worked initially. I made it through turn one, and a lot of cars got fucked up and hit and out of the fucking, you know, driving line, but then I ended up behind a fucking Porsche that was pushing hard in one, and then he wouldn't pick a lane coming out of one. I stayed low the whole fucking time, and he just came up, and then I hit him, and we fucking spun. So it's just, you have to, there's two things. You have to make it through turn one every race, and then you have to make it through lap one every race. If you don't, you're fucked. Like, if you can't make it through lap one, it's over. You're gonna end up waiting 3 fucking minutes to race, which is what happened to me. So, and some of that I could have controlled. I should have just let off the gas and let that fucking Porsche struggle to find a lane or whatever the fuck he was doing, and I should have just played it more safely, and I didn't do that. I played it more aggressive because I was trying to get by him to catch back up for the, you know, the lacks that I made going into turn one. So whatever, I played it aggressive and fucking lost. That's what happened. But yeah, up front would have been better, for sure. Up front would have been better.
There's a car leaving the pit lane, watch out.
But like I said, I can't get into a groove for some reason. Like, I just, it's like impossible for me to get into a groove tonight. Because even when I had a clean lap, I still fucked up in the chicane, so, and that cost me time. So it's definitely, a lot of it is a me issue also. It's driver error. The goal now, like I said, is just trying to finish the fucking race. Put up, hopefully, at least two good lap times in the next 9 fucking minutes, God willing. And go from there. Don't wreck the car. Like, that's it. I mean, we'll see. Because if I get, or if I bleeds again, then, I mean, you can only do what you can do. But we'll see. That is yet to happen, so all I can do is pick good lines, try to make good laps, and try to just finish the race. So that's what my focus is. Laps down or some shit already, so that would make sense because like 3.5 minutes of being away, so the laps are, you know, almost 4 minutes, 2 laps, so that would make sense. So now I'll just try to race. I'm 3 laps down, there you go, there it is. But I am competing, so like I said, there was 15 cars to start, we're down to 9, so already in the top 10, just because guys wreck or get wrecked or wreck each other or whatever. So if I just finish the race, I'll most likely be hopefully 7th or 6th, depending on how the rest of the race goes. Even it's a long time, a lot can happen. So that was a 14-minute first lap, so now we can hopefully get down to less than 2 minutes. Way in the 153 range. If I drive well. The biggest loser in all of this really is the car, because the car is fucking great. It's just being able to drive it. That's half the battle, I guess. Yeah, do better, exactly. Don't suck. Quit sucking. Rule number one in anything, just don't suck, and you'll be fine. Minus 12 minutes. So that's huge. Blue. 153.5. There you go. Holy shit. He is capable of something. Now if I just get to like 152.7, that would be better, but well, I'm told to assume. Alright, well, fair enough. This lap might be fun from the get-go, but that's alright. At this point, I'm just happy to not be wrecked or burying the car in the wall, so glass half full. Still functioning, and I'm still driving. But yeah, 152 would be better. I should be. Fucking curve, bitch. That fucked me up for my position going out of the apex. Hero! Well, like I said, the car is smooth at least now. I'm smoother. But what are you gonna do? Still put up good times. crap. Suck for that fucking chicane. That's right. Six, so at least I'm consistent. 153.5, 153.6, whatever. It's right there. So hopefully we can get down to low 153s. Push, bitch. Two laps down, so it's not going to help me place them, so that's fine. I'm still going to drive my race, so... He's on the main lap. I'm not. Good exit there, I'm gaining 300. Try to keep that at 400. Good. There you go, almost 1 second plus on the last lap, so that'll put me in 152 range. So I'm finally getting consistent. That's good. Every lap has been faster and faster, not slower and slower. So that's where you want to go, that's what you want to do. Off a little bit there to catch it, but I'm still 1.2 up. I don't know where this guy is. I'm trying to get the space, but... I'm also trying to fucking drive, so I don't know where he went, but what he's doing, but... Two, one, there you go, that's where I want to be. That's the goal. Come on, bro, go. Move your ass.
Be on the left.
Jesus.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Sucked. I mean, I tried to give it to him, but then I didn't expect him to, like, break right next to me either, so I guess that was my fault for not letting him completely get in front of me. Although I was trying to save a little bit of my lap, but whatever. I got the 152.1, so I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, I can make this lap, but it's alright. first was rocking a 149 during quali, so he was definitely faster, but I know I would have been faster than third with that lap. Easily. I just couldn't get the lap in during the race due to being fucking rear-ended and shit like that during qualifying, so. This lap's a little slower, but I'll still be 53.6. Which is still fine, that's faster than the first two laps, so. So there you go. Got sixth, or whatever the fuck I did. So let's do one more race and see if I can just not suck. Because I definitely think I can get a top three if everything goes decent. Which it has yet, so far, has not done. So. And race sixth, just so I know what the fuck I'm doing for later. Yeah, I mean, that was, what, 16 cars?